They're from Liverpool, and they've just started making records, and they sing holly tunes when they rehearse, don't we all? Tonight they're playing That'll Be the Day, first recorded in September 1957. La 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 la, yes, the Lars.